We never bow your head. I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this. It's who I am. I could have again. I made it through the darkest part of the night. And now I see the sunrise.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream.
Is it cold? Why is it so cold today?
I'm finna get in, look at her.
Why
are you
swimming?
Oh,
this takes me back to my swim days.
Oh,
you like, just
get in the water. Her name giggles, but she a savage. Ready? Yeah, go ahead, run on in there. 1, 2, 3, go! That water freezing. Oh, that water cold. I don't know how she doing it. That water cold. Are you gonna get splashed by that wave? That's cheap.
I try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands.
Oh my God.
Help me! Help me! Nigga!
Wish that I could stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and
meanwhile, we're now stuck.
10 toes down, man. 10 toes down. Look. Mm. In that
time. You got 1 foot. Ooh, that's a big one. Whoa, look, it's still...
My hair's probably all over my face. That's okay. Bino! Bino's mad at me because I made him swim. You mad at me? You mad at me?
That's okay. He gonna be even madder when I give him a pat.
Right? Put your feet together, and when the water washes away, it makes it seem like you're falling.
I see it. I'm not good enough to see that. I can see what the water, what you mean? I'm not good enough. Did you have fun at the beach? Oh, get off me, you're wet and dirty. Bambino, did you have fun at the beach? Yeah, look at all that sand. We're gonna go home and he's gonna get a bath, and I'm gonna get a bath, and I'm gonna wash my hair. Brunel's gonna get a shower, and he's gonna do whatever men do in the shower. And it's gonna be wonderful. And then Brunel's gonna cook me a dinner. Right back. You gotta cook me a dinner. He cooking me dinner, y'all. So, people always compliment me on how good Bambino smells. And so, this is what I use. I use the oatmeal shampoo and conditioner. Because, like, when we first got him, he had, they were called hot spots. Which is basically where he just, like, randomly would scratch areas. It says because he has sensitive skin and to get him, like, something with oatmeal. So, I use the oatmeal shampoo. And I use the oatmeal conditioner. And, like, I just do it just how I would do my own hair. Like, he has his own brush and comb that I use for dogs. And so I shampoo him really well, probably twice today. We're about to get bath. Yeah, so I'll probably shampoo him twice today. And then, like, I condition him. And while he's conditioning, I, like, comb him out and, you know, make sure he's really smooth. And because I also have to take a shower and wash my hair, I might just let him air dry today. Yeah, you itching because you need a bath. I would love to record Bambino getting a bath, but Bambino don't know how to act. And it would just end up being pretty difficult. So we'll see you when he's nice, clean, and fluffy.
it, crash it, change it, melt it, grade it, jot it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, get it, paste it, save it, delete it, you bet.
Come on. Bino is clean. I am clean and blow dried and all that good stuff. So now I'm just going to walk in one last time. And we'll be in for the day until he goes out at night. But I guess that's it. So thank you for tuning in. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.
Exodus, searching for euphoria. Trudging through the mud to find the present.